written on top of the line, and it's all squiggly, and so it's just very different. And so maybe you don't want to apply these to non-offending families, so I just want to give that as them. Also, I'm going to be going over a few stereotypes, so keep that with the grapes. Number one, show respect to your elders. So maybe you might have seen this in movies, but they do this very often, which is this. It's called Namaste. Although it's popular among northern Indians, it's also prevalent in the south. You just use a different word. It's Namaskaram. If you're going to meet an Indian parent, whether it be your friend or a significant other, it's always good to show respect so you can gain some brownie points. They would really appreciate that. I actually consulted my parents on all of these, so I can vouch for these tips. Number two, bring gifts. Indian parents love gifts, especially sweets. You can always win them over by getting sweets and other kinds of gifts, like spices in the corner over there. Anything nice and fashion, good stuff. Avoid smoking, drinking, and profanity. In my family, we have zero profanity, probably in yours as well, depending on your parents, but and this probably applies to meeting anybody's parents. We want to refrain from certain language. You don't want them to think of you in a certain way. The next is show an interest. This can be showing an interest in the culture and showing an interest in the parents themselves. Showing an interest in the culture could be with cricket or Bollywood movies. Again, this is a stereotype. My parents don't like cricket, and my parents also don't like Bollywood. It's just, there are certain anomalies. But you can always consult the person you're going with, like, oh, do they like these kind of things? You can always, get something to talk about with them so it's not weird. Showing an interest in the parents themselves. What do they like doing? Do they like going out golfing? Or do they like certain types of music? You can always ask, look that up before you go and meet them. And that could apply to anybody's parents. Apparel. Okay. This one, I would just say dress modestly. Like this, for jeans, wouldn't work. I wouldn't do this. My parents would be very upset that I'm wearing these. But something I'm not going to tell them. But you can win extra points by dressing in traditional clothes. So that's what guys wear, and that's what women wear. They have different kinds of styles, and everybody looks kind of dapper, so yeah. Next tip is don't take anything personally. Now this, I've had personal experiences with. When I've gone to India, sometimes people can say things that sound like a backhanded compliment. So for example, I've heard this one. You've got so thin now. You used to be so fat before. Like, okay. But they'll add the second part, and you're like, oh, okay. Thank you for calling me fat. But yeah. So don't take it. They mean it in the best way possible. I promise. Maybe it's the language barrier, and last of all, just be you. It's, be yourself, and unless it's any of the points above. Thank you for listening.
I had to do them pretty fast.
I only saw the stock one.
You did?
Yeah, and I was like, oh. So.
No, well, you did. You were fine on time. You were good.